Thank you, sir. You may proceed.
The tops. It's the top. It's about as frickin' good as it's gonna get. And now the music begins.
Howdy, partner. You've come for a piece, have you? Welcome to New Vegas.
Holy crap, Victor.
Sorry, Rambler. I know you're fixing to serve up some vengeance, but I'm gonna have to point you to the Lucky 38, folks. Mr. House, the head honcho of New Vegas, is itching to make your acquaintance. He'll help you serve that cold dish of yours extra chili.
Extra chili is not what I need right now because it's frickin' below zero right now. Damn, is it cold.
Well now, it was Mr. House that made Securitrons like me. Seems the least I can do is pass on his message. Don't dawdle. He'll be waiting.
Trip's not a bad place if you love terrible That's things and people. I'll never understand the illusion.
Okay. Okay.
At least the Legion knows what they're fighting for. When are you gonna figure it out?
Why do they call it a monorail? It's a train.
Hey there, friend. A bit of advice.
What the fuck are you doing?
Look like you could use
yelling
some
at me across
protection.
The way, Chuck Norris.
Lucky for you, I got what you need. My stock and trade? All kinds of easy to hide weapons for slipping into and out of casinos. They won't give you a second glance.
Easy to hide weapons. Why would I need to hide a weapon?
You can't bring guns into the casino, that's why. They'll strip you to your fists. Sure. They say you get it all back when you leave. Me? I don't like being without a little insurance when it's my caps on the table.
And that's why I need to increase sneak. I knew there was a reason.
Take a look at these beauties.
Alright, so you got some ass knuckles. A straight razor that I think I got rid of on my other account, didn't I? Yeah, I got rid of that at some point. Got a silenced pistol here. It's kind of not powerful at all. But it's a pistol, regardless. Don't care. We're going to this place here. Wait, did you pay your own passport? Fucking...
Howdy, partner. Good to see you again. Boss is waiting for you upstairs, so get a move on.
Thanks.
I see you brought a friend. Sorry, partner, but they're gonna have to stay outside.
Fuck you.
Come back soon now.
God fucking damn it. Arcade, don't leave me. I just got you for the first time ever. I'm not letting this opportunity go past me. God damn it, Mr. House. Your house is lame. Lame. Hey! Companion dismissal terminal. That's no fun.
Where to, partner?
Where the fuck I'm supposed to go? What do you think? Vexillarius.
Penthouse floor.
Hey there, sexy.
Well, hello, sugar. Mr. House is waiting for you in his office.
Thanks.
Why, I'm a Robco PDQ-88B Mark I Securitron, you silly goose. We're the finest in personal civil robotic security on the market.
Yeah, I'm sure you are. We're leaving now. Please die. A horrible, drawn-out death. Well, aren't you a prick? Yeah. So,
this meeting has been a long time coming, hasn't it? You've come a long ways, literally, and I suspect figuratively as well. I have to ask, now that you've reached your destination, what do you make of what you see?
I see butts. What the hell are you? There we go.
Oh, come now. Don't play the fool. Vegas has fools enough. A superfluity of them. They're what makes it so profitable. They come to Vegas chasing penny-ante dreams of high living to feel like they're big shots, like they're winners. You see that you
suck.
And I are of a different
Unlike
stripe,
me.
Don't you?
Who is awesome?
We don't have to dream that
all
we're
in
important.
All,
we are
winning. We are. We are.
Oh, don't be coy. You've been playing a high-stakes game ever since Victor dug you out of the ground. Don't be afraid to admit
Do
it.
Do I know this guy's voice actor?
The business is this. One of my employees has stolen an item of extraordinary value from me, and I want it recovered.
I want
Simple
your
enough.
Ass on my ass.
My only concern is the recovery of the platinum chip. What happens to Benny, I leave to your discretion. When you bring the
Sounds
chip to me,
illustrious.
I will pay you 4 times the delivery bonus stipulated in your contract. How's that?
It's a good start.
Very well. 5 times the bonus. Not 1 cap more.
I accept your terms.
Well enough. Return to me when you have the platinum chip in your possession. Any final matters for us to discuss? Until then.
And we're off on our first adventure officially in Fallout New Vegas. And it only took 60 bucks. Take me home, Victor.
Congratulations, partner. The boss has instructed me to comp you to the High Roller Suite. You can bring your friends, too. Be like a little clubhouse for the gang you put together. Just bear in mind, you're the only one gets to see the boss. Any friends you got, they can wait in the suite. Enjoy the digs, partner. They're plenty fancy.
The casino is where we take our leaves. So
casino floor.
We're leaving. Forever, never to return. Fuck all of you. Just to let you know.
Hey, you there. I have a message for you.
Love
it's
you.
From Ambassador Crocker. Very important. Here you go.
I'll croc in your Crocker. Yeah. Well, got a note. Might as well look at it. Note. 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 It's from Morgan Freeman! I wish to speak with you immediately in regards to important matters. I trust you have learned enough in your travels to know that the New California Republic is an honorable nation engaged in a beneficent mission in the Mojave in general and New Vegas in particular. It is, in addition, a wealthy nation that well deserves persons who dedicate themselves to its national interests, whether for reasons patriotic or material. Allow me to reassure you that if you have committed any crimes or misdemeanors against the Republic, it is in my power to pardon misconduct of this sort. I stand ready to receive you at your earliest convenience in my offices at the New California Republic Embassy at the south side of the Vegas Strip. Morgan Freeman blessed the New California Republic. That guy. And, well, that's about it. So let's go to the Gonorrhea Hotel here. Actually, hold on. We gotta go to the tops first.
Almost out of caps.
Yeah, that's your problem, not mine.
It's hard to sleep in this place, I tell you. Last night.
You got, like, voice actors that sounds like they are better fit for roles of the 1950s. Ding-a-ling, wing-a-ding. I think I said wing-ding-ding-a-ling last time. Now it's just ding-a-ling, wing-wing-wing-a-ling-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding. Yeah, it's that.